My name's Ellen Schaffer. I'm a Barrington resident. And I just wanted to say tonight that I'm supportive of the parents who are asking to for a vote against this particular mode of restructuring. And I just want to point out that to the public in general that the way this conversation has gone tonight is reminiscent of so many other conversations that are going on different issues. And the recurring theme, I'm just going to read part of a comment from a totally different issue. It says, it is unclear who this is helping. The school committee has yet to provide metrics and measures of success or failure. And thus far, the data provided has been broad and unspecific to Barrington. Another comment says, has the school committee given any inquiry into whether or not they have a way to measure the impact of blank on students and a way to determine if it is successful or not? I spoke with some members and they directed me to look at the district website, but I still have found no answers. I feel by now there should be some type of assessment plan and it should be made public. And there's any, I mean, you can take a stab at what that comment is even about. It's not about this issue tonight, but these kind of comments come up over and over again across the community for all sorts of different issues. So I'm asking the public tonight to just pay attention to other issues that aren't necessarily affecting only you, because the same thing is happening across so many different issues that I think the one thing that might be de-leveled or where we might be finding equity is with each other and paying attention to all the issues at this point, because I think agendas are being rolled out using the same playbook over and over and over again. And I would just like to add that with regard to the woman who spoke, Ms. Liana Kassar, she's actually a state representative for District 67 here in Barrington. And so I think that the number of parents who spoke tonight spoke clearly proved that this is not about rhetoric. This is far from rhetoric. Everybody I heard from was of the utmost intelligence, bringing facts, data, accurate history, and a complete 360-degree view of what went on. I didn't hear any rhetoric. So if you don't want the characterization of what you brought here tonight to be reduced to rhetoric, I would suggest you look at that possible open seat coming up next year elections and other seats in town, including all of these, and really pay attention to more than just the issue that's shown up at your door, because being called, you know, that you're spewing rhetoric, that's the type of agenda that's being rolled out, and it's applying to everybody. Thank you.